one. Check them out. So we got a really long one. All right, let's end up on the really, really bad one. Let's see. Check this out. This is the main event right here. This is the main event. All right, if you take a look at it, we got one toenail that's going on top of another toenail that's going on top of a huge callus.
If you like our channel, please subscribe and set yourself up for notifications so you'll never miss any brand new videos.
I think there might be a little bit of an infection going on underneath there that we see quite often on these distal calluses. I bet there's an ulcer or something underneath there, but yeah, check it out. Nail on nail on nail. So let's start off with this side. I usually go right to left, but let's end with the really big one, okay? Ooh. When was the last time you said you were at a foot doctor or a nail specialist or gotten your nails cut? Do you remember?
Yes, it was July.
Okay. Well, thank you for trusting us in your care. We're always happy to take care of our patients whenever they need help. Especially with these really long toenails. Imagine if I'm struggling with them, imagine her trying to cut them at home. There's just no way.
She cannot try them.
No.
And you probably only have like the regular nail clippers at home too, right? And not these bolt cutters?
No. Yeah, the regular ones. But I don't even want them because I mean,
no.
Yeah, no way. Yeah, you can see how long they've been growing because that was from a previous pedicure. And this is from new growth. So nail grows about a millimeter, 1 to 2 millimeters a month. And we have about 5 to 6 millimeters of new growth here of like new nail. So we can tell that it hasn't been painted in a while or taken care of in a while, okay? At least 5 or 6 months, I think. That's just my estimate. No? No? Okay.
Less than that.
Less than that, okay. Ooh.
They grow fast.
So yeah, you're probably right. So two millimeters, 3 months just seems like really long nails. That's all. Let's go this one. Yeah. Ooh. Big plans this weekend? Doing anything fun? No? Just taking it easy. My friends were telling me you can rent out a movie theater
$99.
For $99. 20 of your friends. How cool is that?
It is pretty cool.
So, but I don't know what movies to watch. What movies are out right now?
There is
one. $100 for 20 of your friends. So oh, I think they're banking on you buying a bunch of popcorn, but uh-uh. We ain't dumb. I'm sneaking in a bunch of candy and drinks. I want to see if I can bring in a pizza.
Oh my gosh.
That'd be hilarious.
Hey, that would be cool.
Maybe we just got to find a movie to watch. Maybe I'll do a guy's night or something.
That's good.
$20 yeah. Or $100 for this one's a pretty thick one.
I'd say $5 a person.
$5 a person. Yeah, I think they require you to buy the popcorn.
A lot of people going.
No, of course there's not. There's nobody going.
No.
There's nobody going. You know Disney? You know how they make a bunch of movies? They've changed their model to where they're moving, like, I wouldn't say exclusively to streaming, but, like, they're making a lot of movies that will be dedicated to streaming because they know, you know, movie theaters are going to be a thing in the past now.
Right.
Nobody wants to go to the movies. When was the last time you went to the movies?
Me, oh, God.
I can't remember the last movie I watched.
Me neither. Not in a theater.
It's all about Netflix, you know, yep. Watching YouTube videos, watching us cut nails, right? Maybe, who knows? Yeah, I can't remember the last movie I watched. Maybe it was the one of the Marvel movies?
Was it when you went with Cruz?
No.
And Levon?
No, jeez, that was a long time ago. No, that was Star Wars.
That was
a long time ago. Maybe it was Marvel Endgame, and that's like 3 years old.
Oh my gosh.
We're working on it. Okay.
What do you recommend for the food, though? What do you need to make them well?
Coming in, letting me cut them, because any medication that I give you ain't gonna work that well. Ooh, I hit my phone. Make sure it washed up. Fungus is really, 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 really hard to get rid of, okay? Let's come on this side.
Hard to get rid of.
Probably.
Uh-oh.
Mine's better now. Mine's terrible.
I tell my patients if there's ever a nuclear war, there's going to be two things left. Cockroaches and fungal nails.
That's so true.
They're so hard to get rid of. So if anything, Vicks Vapor Rub. Mm-hmm. All right? That's like the cheapest.
Oh, for the toes?
Yeah, for the toes. Just get a Q-tip and just paint your toenails every night on it, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Is it going to clear it? No. It's going to keep it up, Ava. It's going to keep it soft so when you come in and I can cut it pretty easily.
All right. Vapor rub.
Vicks Vapor Rub, okay? It has camphor in there.
Yeah, don't you have something to cure it?
Nothing I want to give to you, okay? You're a little bit older. Patients who are a little bit older tend not to do well with, like, the strong medication, okay? So I don't want to do that.
I don't mean to drink. I mean to put it on it.
Vicks Vapor Rub.
It works just as good as the topicals.
Really?
Yeah.
The topicals take forever to start working.
So unless you put it on every single day, I can't remember the last time I did anything every single day, like literally.
Is that hurting, Missy?
Is that hurting?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm just trying to get this because it's a little thick. Sorry. Okay, we'll smooth the rest down, but I just want to make sure we got all the corners, which we did. We're slowly making our way to the final boss. You know, when you
put... So maybe we, like, soak it in Epsom salt.
Yeah.
The Vicks probably will, like, work on it.
Yeah. Sorry.
There.
Getting better, see? Okay. So we just file this part down. All right. Slowly getting to the last one. This one is pretty normal. How did this one stay normal and all the other ones?
You're having them here, cutting it.
Never know. Oop. So yeah, a lot of nail junk underneath here too. And it causes the nails to become thick. Oh, here we go, final boss. You know when you play a video game?
Oh my God, that's gonna hurt her.
Play a video game and then you get to the last guy and you're like, all right, we're gonna do it. Let's see if we can beat him.
Tackle the beast.
All right, so let's see where do we start.
There's nothing they can put like for the pain or...
So we can numb it. Is it hurting that bad?
Yeah,
no?
It hurts her. Like, all right. She complains a lot about that.
All right, let me see.
About that nail.
Let me see what I can do, okay? Let me see if I can cut it without numbing her up, okay?
If it gets painful, let us know, okay?
Because numbing you up hurts as well. So you pick your poison, right? You do the numbing medication, which hurts, or you just... Grin and bear.
Like the needle, and
they're
just like poking it, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
So never mind.
So I think this is a callus too. So it's like a nail with a double callus. Two calluses for the price of one toe.
Two nails for the same.
I think. I don't know. I still don't know. Well, we treat the same. I'm gonna slowly chip away at it here. I think it's. I don't know what it is. I think it's a nail that's split into two.
Yeah. The skin.
Is it the skin?
The skin. I soak it with Epsom salt, and then it gets hard afterwards when it dries up.
Is it hurting you right now?
Not that. Is it
hot? No. Part of it.
Part of it.
See?
Almost.
Yeah.
Almost. Get in there. I think that was part of the nail.
Because I guess part of the skin under the nail, too.
Yeah, that's not bad. You didn't need the numbing. You just need a gentle touch.
Okay.
Gentle touch of a loving doctor.
You're a good doctor.
You guys heard that, right? I'm gonna rewind that
and play it over and
play it over again. I don't hear it often. That's why.
Aww, how old are you? He is a good doctor.
I'm just kidding.
Let me ask you, how old are you?
How old do you think I am?
How old do you look like a baby to me?
26? I love it. I love it. What baby? What about? What's your guess? You're not gonna hurt my feelings. 26 is a great guess.
No, I thought you were younger.
Oh my gosh, I love it. I'm 33? I'm one of those 30s. I'm early 30s. I don't even know.
Come on now, I just turned
80.
Wow, you look great for your age.
Look at your skin.
Right.
Jeez Louise.
And I didn't have any complaints until my 80s.
I see her skin, and I mean.
I know. I put like $100 worth of.
She does have perfect skin.
I put $100 worth of skin product every night, and I still look like crap. Sheesh.
I don't put nothing on my face.
Where are you from?
I'm from here.
You're from here?
Born and raised in Ybor City.
Nice.
Hey, some people are naturally beautiful. It's like, you know.
That's it.
I know that's not true.
Oh, yes, it is.
Yeah, probably had to fight off boys back in the day. Probably still do.
I used to fight all the time. Yeah, she told us that.
Really?
Yeah, in school and everything.
Fight or fighting off boys?
She used to play football.
My brother always said, "That's not for girls. That's not for girls."
So we had a little sore at the tip of the toe there. Oops, sorry. See that little hole? But it's not bad. I don't see anything else. Oh, there's one in. Is there anything between here? So we'll clean off in between her toes as well in a second. Okay.
Yeah, because.
We're gonna do full service today.
And then I'm like,
file them?
Yes. Yeah, of course. Oh, yeah. Of course. I'm looking better already. So we just gotta keep an eye on this toe.
You are voting?
Am I voting? Of course I'm voting. Who isn't voting this time around, right? You look good in a pair of Yeezys.
What is it? They're shoes.
Shoes that are really expensive.
Really expensive.
We almost have matching shoes. So we're just getting all the sharp edges off again, you know. I'm more of a functional guy than an aesthetic guy. Some people like to get them like really, 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 really nice, but you know, not necessary. My patients are more worried about getting their shoes on safely without hurting themselves. Oh. I mean, I could probably sit here and file her nails all day, but it's not a good use of her time or my time. Yeah, she wants to go home. I want to go home. It's lunchtime. Lexi wants to get out of here.
Oh, no. Doctor's appointment.
Oh, more doctor's appointments? Yeah. But of course, you know, we're going to give her all the time she needs and deserves.
This is your last one for
the day? Your last one? Yeah. This is your only one? Yeah.
Good.
Thank God for this mask. I can still breathe it in. Okay, let's go next door. That's looking better already. Okay. Looking great. Sorry, is that hurting?
The big vapor rub. Yes, ma'am.
Right back on the road.
What'd she say?
She said it'll soften the nails and help heal.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I don't know if it'll cure them, but it'll make them look a little bit better, feel a lot better.
The what? We won't. It's a secret.
What?
You can't tell anybody whose feet they are.
Oh, yeah, of course. Don't worry. Looking a lot better.
It's better.
No.
All right, so we'll clean those out.
I used to be so proud of my feet.
Well, I think you'd still be proud of them now, too. Nothing wrong with them. Still working. Still got all 10 toes.
And you're still walking around.
Still walking around. See? See, I like to go and floss in between the toes as well. Get some of this dead skin out of there. So, people should floss their toes too, in addition to their feet and toes. Prevents cavities.
My nephew has, he was born with it, with his toes like crooked.
Crooked? Like,
yeah.
Oh. See, we got a lot of dead skin in between the toes too, so this definitely helps. All that stuff in there.
Any questions or concerns for me at all?
No, just vote for Biden.
Don't vote for Biden. Is that
vote
what you're
Biden.
Okay?
Yeah.
Who are you guys voting for? Anybody?
Me.
Who are you voting for?
I don't even know.
Well, I'm voting for Kanye.
You don't know?
No, I don't.
So I can get
I'm
some
not,
free
I'm
shoes.
I'm definitely not voting for you know.
Well, I don't like to talk politics, but you know, hey, you vote for whoever you vote for. That's the beauty of democracy,
this
right?
This man is dangerous.
The Biden is?
No.
Oh. Okay, that's it. Let's take a quick look at her feet, guys.
Looks so much better. I'll do a quick before and after. We'll zoom over here.
Much better.
Much, much better.
Thanks for tuning in, guys. Dr. Ben with Healthy Feet and Dietary. Make sure you like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow me on Instagram at Dr. Ben. And other than that, make sure you guys all vote. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye.